We got Kim Kardashian West's take on Bruce Jenner's transition in our last half hour, and Kim had more to say to Matt about her family, her marriage, and yes, selfies.
Browse Kim Kardashian West's Instagram page and you'll find it's full of selfies. It turns out a woman who's constantly photographed by the paparazzi likes taking pictures of herself, and she's compiled a few hundred of her favorites in a new book called Selfish.
You're naked a lot in here.
Not too naked.
You're naked a bunch in here.
Not too naked. But isn't that what, that's really what girls do when they take selfies.
Is it really?
Because really
guys
is.
Don't.
Some guys do.
Okay. Maybe guys you know do.
Actually, no one I know, but I hear about it.
If you take such a large percentage of pictures of yourself,
yes,
it does open this whole line of questioning as to, are you self-obsessed? Are you an incredibly vain person? And have you always been that way?
I can understand how someone would say that you must be really vain if you're taking selfies all day long or wanting
it's
photos
a big
of
ego
yourself.
Thing.
It is. To me, it's just really about capturing a memory. Is it a little ridiculous? Is it vain? Yes, but it's fun and you get to capture all of these memories at the same time.
So this is maybe a delicate question, and I don't mean to dive too personally into your life. Have you, since that first well-publicized issue, have you ever gone back there? Have you ever taken videos or pictures that you would be horribly embarrassed if they were to show up online?
No.
So that lesson has been learned,
yes,
and that bridge has not been crossed again.
Exactly. No. So, but everything I do, I always, in the back of my mind, have the intention that this could always go online. And I have had those conversations with my little sisters, like, girls, everything that you do could potentially end up online.
Although she's very young now, when
yes,
North gets older, those will be the rules that you lay down in your household.
Yes, but I also will give her the freedom if she is way more conservative than I am, then that would be great, you know, as well. If she's comfortable with herself and
if
loves to take selfies.
If she's more liberal than you are?
Then, depending on how liberal.
Kim's life and that of her family has become an open book, thanks largely to their hit reality show, Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Her daughter North turns 2 in June, and Kim and husband Kanye West are about to celebrate 1 year of marriage.
Everybody says that married couples fight basically about 3 things.
Yes,
you know
what are those 3 things now?
Money.
Yeah.
Sex.
Yeah.
I don't think the money's a problem.
Yeah.
Right? Sex.
We don't fight about sex.
Okay. And children.
We don't fight about children.
You think you'll be the same kind of parents, discipline-wise? You'll want to raise North in the same way?
I do. He's really strict on safety things. Like if something's really high up, he has to make sure there's a lock on something because when she gets bigger, what if she can reach it? And I'm like, we have years before that's going to happen. You don't have to safety proof.
Planning.
Yes, he's a planner, and
right,
I never thought that he would plan out that much.
Kim says she and Kanye hope to expand their family, but admits it's been a struggle.
Would you consider adopting? Would you consider using a surrogate?
They have recommended to me to get a surrogate, and I would like to hold out a little bit longer and still try. I still have hope. Never say never. I mean, we haven't talked about adopting. I think you get kind of over it to the point where I'm so blessed that I have one, and I don't want to take my focus off of her so much.
And when it comes to the paparazzi, Kim says motherhood has changed her perspective.
When I was like in my early 20s and I was going out in LA all the time, it was so much fun. I feel like once you have a family of your own, and I'm in my 30s now, you get kind of over it. You know, my husband hates it. I'm okay. I've realized that there's like a time and a place, and I love the power that you have, that you can put out your own photos and take a little bit of power away from them.